And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. There's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Artu. Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be good.
Artu, wait, my dear.
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. You gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Not good. We need to switch that thing off.
Thank you.
Oh, you see that new guard? He's real friendly.
Yes, he's so stylish. The only guard that can make a paper.
Close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Max Rebel Band really needs some new songs.
Did you want to? running through that door while those guards are there.
Quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kargok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And you talk to Jabba now?
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Mito Tiza Jabba.
Thank you.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the rogue isn't obvious. Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me. Thank you.
High Exaltedness, the great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow. I hope so.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more walkthroughs.